In this video, I will define the Beyond You State, or BUD, and provide an example of how to calculate the BUD. The Beyond You State is when a vaccine or diluent must be used before its expiration date. While all vaccine and diluent have an expiration date, only some vaccines have a BUD. Information about the BUD can be found in the manufacturer's product information. Providers may encounter instances when a BUD will need to be calculated. The first is when a lyophilized vaccine is mixed with its diluent or reconstituted and then not used immediately. For example, a patient or parent refuses vaccine after it is prepared. The Immunization Action Coalition, or IAC, has a table summarizing the BUD for lyophilized vaccines and their diluents. Another exception is related to multi-dose vials of vaccine. Most multi-dose vials may be used until the expiration date, printed on the vial, unless contaminated or compromised in some way. However, some multi-dose vials have a specified time frame for use once the vial is first entered. Entered is defined as when a needle is inserted into the stopper of the vial. To determine the BUD, first check the manufacturer's product information. Depending on the product, the manufacturer may recommend a BUD of either days or hours. Once the BUD is calculated, it should be written on the vial. The person who calculated the BUD should initial the vial and properly store the vaccine. Here's an example. A multi-dose vial of a Fluria brand of influenza vaccine was first entered on October 1st. The product information indicates the BUD is 28 days after the vial is first entered. The BUD for this multi-dose vial of a Fluria is October 29th. The vaccine should not be used after October 29th. Vaccines should not be used after their BUD, even if the expiration date has not been met. Contact the immunization program and/or the vaccine manufacturer as appropriate for your situation for vaccines not used before the Beyond You State or time. This video is part of a series demonstrating vaccine administration skills and best practices. The series is available on the Vaccine Administration webpage on the CDC Vaccines and Immunizations website at www.cdc.gov/vaccines.